Hey, good morning, guys. We're here at the airport, Seattle, Washington. We just arrived in here. Now we're looking for our gate for the next flight to Philadelphia. It says gate C15. Looks like a long walk. Delta Sky Club. And I'm carrying my baby right here. They don't put it in here, oh yeah. Also. They don't put it in here. There's no Philadelphia in there. But over there, there's a Philadelphia, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's go to C15. Made in Washington. Washington State. Starbucks in here. Gotta go over here. Oh, there's parole. Probably from the Philippines. Another TSA in here. There's a lot of TSA.
Seattle, man. My name is Monica, and I'm a member of the Seattle Washington Airport Authority. member of the rental car shuttle team. We safely shuttle travelers to and from the rental cars. Please keep 6 feet or 2 meters apart from others. And require face covers for everyone at the airport. Thank you for helping to keep everyone healthy.
Heavy, honey. I need to put her over there. She's heavy. I'm gonna continue walking. Okay. Grab it. Sit down. Grab. Put your legs.
There you go.
So heavy. Holding tight. Holding tight. That's eBay. Welcome to Seattle. Just the plane hung over there outside. Okay. Okay. You think they're going to change it? You don't think so? So you want to stay here? What do you think? Or let's go to C15. Let's go C15. C15. It looks like there's over here, Alaskan Airlines. Everything is here over here. The home of Kevin Garnett, Seattle. Is Kevin Garnett over here? Timberwolves, man. Oh my god. We're almost here. Starbucks on the line. Hold on tight, honey. There you go. And this is Sip 10. Alright, Sip 10 right here. Alaskan Airlines. Right here. Uh-huh, we have to find the pouch. Okay. Which one? You go ahead. Subscribe.